Greetings, universe. How are we all doing? Me? I guess I'm okay. I am surviving. I am finding a lot of positivity, no matter all the negativity around. To be honest, I see the isolation restrictions coming to an end, and life is coming back to normal after this beautiful time of self-discovery and self-exploitation. Self-love and self-care has been of an awareness, to be honest. Observing families, being a family, having the time to spend together, and that has been really beautiful to see. And I guess the thought of going back to the way things were is a scary thing, even a sad thing, because now what? It is strange, isn't it? It's a time of realization, and as we realize certain things that is really important to us, and like, now what? What can we do with this knowledge? We can just feel this feeling within us that we want change, we want better, we want something. What is it? You know, as protests has been coming out, you know, like Black Lives Matter, freedom of rights, we will be a lot stronger if we form something like A Bug's Life. That's a movie, we should watch it and realize we are stronger all together. We are stronger when we accept we are all one. We are all equal. We can stand against anything. With unity, with trust, with harmony, we can stand as one and ask for change. The thing is, the best change we can create, though, is the change within us, within our internal self. Because when we feel good inside, we start to see and feel good outside. And when we do see good, feel good, we are able to find good and create good. That is what I truly believe. And how I truly exist is in this manner, and being the truth of my best self, I hope to find the truth of my best self in the external world.